getting himself in some trouble.
No problems for the cyclists, though, as Hollywood came to visit.
And everybody turning out to enjoy themselves. I think it looks a little bit like Tom Cruise at the side of the road there with Cameron Diaz. Obviously some VIP guests on the tour.
Well, they did promise to come and see us, but maybe they won't bother. Steady, honey, steady.
In France, to promote their latest film, Cruise and Diaz were treated to some spectacular action.